And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.